trying to just really show that contact point on this right hand. Keeping this knuckle stable is really important. There's a variation of wrist from person to person.